I just pulled over here to put a message into Discord, and I think I just lost a hubcap. Let's find out together. What the fuck? Why the hell did the hubcap come off? Anyone know how to do a burnout in an automatic? I assume it would be something like traction control off, downshift into first gear, right? And then just E. Wait, are my wheels straight? I don't know. Whee!